Assalamu alaikum students of level 6. I hope you are doing well and enjoying your summer vacations. Today we will do the work of computer page number 35. At page number 35 our question number 3 is write the 5 main differences between hardware and software. You have to write the differences of hardware and software. Computer is a combination of both hardware and software. So have a look at the computer system. It's a computer system. It consists of different hardware and software. So first we have to clear the concepts of hardware and software. So what is hardware? Hardware can be seen and touched. So can you help me identifying the hardware components? Yes, your system unit, I can see it and touch it. Your mouse, it can also be seen and touched. Your keyboard and monitor. In this picture, these are the hardware components. So what are the software components? Software can be seen but cannot be touched, like the programs in your monitor. It can be VLC, email and Google. These all are softwares. We can only see them but can't touch them. If we talk about the Android phones, the casing of your phone is hardware but the apps inside your cell phone is software, like your WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram. These all are software. You can only see them but can't touch them. So our first point is hardware refers to the physical component of the system such as monitor. So it is a physical component. Physical components are those components that can be touched, while the software refers to the set of instructions which enables the hardware to perform a specific task. Software tells the computer hardware what to do. Point second. Hardware cannot be infected by virus. Virus does not infect hardware, whereas the software can be infected by virus. Third point. If damaged, it can be replaced with a new component. Suppose if your mouse is damaged, then you can buy a new mouse. Whereas if damaged, it can be reinstalled. If your software is damaged, then you can reinstall that software. The fourth point is tangible devices. Tangible means can be touched, while the software are intangible. The last point is an example of hardware is monitor and the example of software is Windows 10, the window that we use in our computers. Here is the question number 4. Match the name with the correct picture. You have to match the name with the picture. So can you please help me solving in this? Recycle bin. Yes. Here is the recycle bin. Desktop. This is desktop. Start button. Yes, it's here. It's the start button and the clock. Clock is here. Thanks.